Draymond Green. LeBron James. LeBron gets a free throw. Go, LeBron. Ah, he missed. I've never known him to miss a free throw. Come on, LeBron, slow down. I've never seen LeBron miss a free throw. Wiggins miss it. Come on, LeBron, it's your opportunity. No pressure. Just relax. Come on, Reeves. One of y'all too. Go, LeBron. Okay, come on, we're gonna get the victory. Come on, LeBron. You might feel a little pressure, but you gotta relax and do it. Come on, Lakers. You might feel a little pressure, Lakers, but you can do it. Come on. Okay, don't let him get no basket, Reeves. Don't let him get no basket. Time to retire. Almost time for LeBron to retire. He done gave us enough good games. Go, LeBron. I'm trying to see if he looks nervous. No, he don't look nervous. He looks very relaxed. He just tired. Left heel was clearly on the line. Okay, LeBron, you're going to have to take the other officials, Mitchell Irvin on the far left. I think they should, LeBron should let the other ones play and he sit out. Because he got to, I think LeBron should sit down and let the other ones play. And Stephon too. Because they doing all the work. LeBron and Stephon doing all the work. And Clay, Draymond was doing some work. Let Curry sit down. Sure. Let Curry and LeBron sit down. See how they play without them. Oh, sure. Well, I guess I don't know what I'm talking about because they study putting them in there.
I see a shadow. 6 more weeks of winter. But it might be one. Let's
they need to let LeBron sit down, sure. Finish the game. Y'all finish the game, sure. Let LeBron sit down.
That wonderful turn, inconclusive. Lakers certainly hold that. That's why it's taken so long. The challenge on the out-of-bounds ball, and because of three-pointer, LeBron quickly went back to check on that as well. All right, so that's all I need to tell you. So there's two different things that the officials are looking for. Why it's taking so long.
I'm finna be nosy and try to read lips. I'm trying to see what's going on.
Two teams going back and forth, and just has halted the momentum. You know, clearly you want to get it right, but at the same time, it's got to be done quickly in these situations. It just stops the momentum. And the referee explaining it to his fellow officials. Or maybe they're just getting the wording down for their TV appearance. So it's a 7-point Warriors lead, 1:50 remaining. Finally, the review is over, and we'll have the jump ball.
Now, the Warriors free throw line circles. And still a little confusion.
Steph Curry with 31, LeBron James with 38. He does not have his season high yet. Still plenty of time to go. Each team with timeouts remaining. Draymond Green tracks it down and then throws it off Reeves. He gets possession for Golden State. First, Wiggins doing a good job on the jump ball. And Draymond's leading, first of all, with the anticipation for the direction of that tip, and then the smart play to throw it off of Austin Reeves, who was already out of bounds. More discussions.
Did he try?
Steps out. All right. Here comes another replay with the result.
now the commercial space.
Wow, this is great.